coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board. He pounded this low stick side. The goalie can't get his pad on it. It's in the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Edmonton's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Nugent Hopkins wins it inside the neutral zone. Klefbom's going to play it against the half wall. Grips it.